Just throw the sheets in the laundry, hun.
Why are you dressed like Ellen DeGeneres?
I have my interview today.
Stay calm. You're gonna nail it.
So why do you want to go to Georgetown?
My mom and dad, they met there. There goes Georgetown.
Focus on one thing you can still get into. Angela, she cured my Dolan stutter. Your pussy inspired the King's Speech.
Miss Marconi moved a test up. She's getting a mammogram tomorrow.
Did you say mammogram?
Yeah. How'd you make it sound so hot?
Mammogram.
I'm fine, you asshole!
Hi, Rob.
That is nice.
Just throw the sheets in the laundry.
What the fuck is happening?
I orgasm prematurely and wake up back in my room. Then my mom comes in to find a massive wet spot. Do you believe me?
Only the part about you waking up at a massive wet spot every morning.
I'm having déjà vu or a psychotic episode. I really need your help because I'm falling apart.
I was really hoping you wouldn't cry this time.
What?
I wake up, life gets the shit out of me. Then I have an orgasm. Come on! And then I live the same day all over again.
Having sex is nothing you should take lightly.
I know that. I've had like 7 orgasms so far today.
Holy shit.
I'm gonna do my own laundry from now on.
I can't believe this is my fucking life.
I just woke up this morning, and I feel like I can do anything.
Talking about living a life without repercussions.
They're very firm, Stanley. Not this time. I really like Gabrielle.
Let's go get that fucking girl!
Yes!
Oh, he's whacking.
Chocolate! Do you really think that I would have a threesome with the two of you?
Maybe.
He has a big day, probably just needed to relieve some tension.
That was a lot of tension.
When I was that age, I could fill a bucket.
Sweetie, you can still fill a bucket.